It has endured as one of the most perplexing mysteries in Boston and the wider art world. Who pulled off the Isabella Stewart Gardner Museum heist, stealing 13 artworks worth an estimated $500 million, including rare paintings by Rembrandt, just after 1 a.m. on March 18, 1990? On Monday, the 23rd anniversary of the crime, the Federal Bureau of Investigation for the first time said it believes the thieves belong to a criminal organization based in the Mid-Atlantic and New England states. The agency declined to provide further details about the suspects, citing a continuing investigation.